Felixstowe's 12th annual Art on the Prom took place on Sunday, 6th of September 2015, and again enjoyed some good weather and huge crowds. First estimates report at least 20,000 visitors, and it looked like more to us. The event occupied the Prom from the pier out to the Spa Pavilion, and many of the artists and art-based businesses reported a good business day. The visitors certainly enjoyed their day out.
Oh, is it? Yes, he's coming. He's recruiting.
Ah,